Gotta get this dick out of his face.